Hello guys, United Gaming here, hitting you with another Crystal Palace career mode video on FIFA. We've got Ronnie in the party, who's currently playing the new Call of Duty on Zombies. And so without further ado, let's crack into it. As you can see now, we have got Newcastle away next in the league. And we have currently beaten 3-0 Southampton and 2-0 Brighton. Currently on 6 points, 2 wins out of 2. So let's try and pick up another one against Newcastle. Hopefully we get another 3 points. I'll show you the quick run up of what we're going to be doing in this video. So we've got Norwich in the cup shortly after Newcastle, and then shortly after that straight away we have Chelsea, so it can be a bit manic. And then after that we've got a little bit of a rest, and then we play Aston Villa. And then a week after we've got Fulham, and then a week after that we've got Burnley. So we'll see what we can do when we get through it. So without further ado, let's jump straight into it and crack on.
All eyes on one player.
There he is, Gabriel Martinelli. You will hear Kieran raging through this because he's playing COD. So here we are.
A part of England where passion
away,
for
Newcastle
is always red hot. We're in Newcastle upon Tyne at St James's Park.
We've got a youth player as well that we've signed up into the main team now.
The former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we've got Premier League action.
Harry Vince is English, so here we are
against Crystal Palace.
Yeah, Derek,
let's do this.
Here as usual here, that will lead to a nervy, energetic start, frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Sells
on the ball, Diop.
That's a lovely ball from Diop. Martinelli. Here. Still got it. Martinelli, early on. Low driven. Oh! Makes the keeper, but it hit the post. Let's go out for a corner. Brilliant first time attack. Very unlucky there. Let's whip this in. Sanchez is there. Can he meet head to it? Keeper punched it out. Yeah, they controlled it down. Diop into Sanchez. Sanchez, Eddie. Oh, that's a close effort from Eddie on the edge of the box. That was very, very close. Nearly getting two early goals. Good effort. Right, there we go. Right, Piero, run. That's it. Nice. Eddie there. Picks out Zaha. Zaha runs in. He shoots. He misses.
Super fast break.
He should have buried that.
They'll be a little bit disappointed not to have scored there.
Superb ball from Eze, but Zaha should be doing better there.
There
we go. Eze got the ball. Find Martinelli. Martinelli cuts back. This is it. He's hit the post again. What do we have to do to score?
He's gone for placement and not power.
Very unlucky from Martinelli there. Hit the outside of the right-hand post. Completely beat the keeper.
Emil Kraft. Can he play it in?
Plays in. Martinelli. Eze. Oh, blocked. Out for a corner. 30 minutes in. Can we nick one before half-time?
Played into the centre of the box.
Oh, that was close. Header, very close from Van Aanholt there. Diop's chased him too far there. Diop's left him open. Sanchez on his own. Oh, well blocked.
Well, body in the way.
Oh, fucking hell.
Nice. Let's see this work. Eze finds Lamela. Lamela finds Piera. Piera darts away. Piera.
Oh, he can't hold on.
Unlucky. Are you going out for corner? Ace goal kick. Much to improve on in the second half if you don't manage to nick a goal in added time. Let's make a few changes, I think. One or two. Let's take off. Martinelli, put Batshuayi on. Put Piera out for Townsend. See how that works.
two teams have switched around. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Lamela. Batshuayi. Terrific block there.
I'm looking from Batshuayi. An early turn away.
Well, there's been a will he or won't he quality to the Leicester story in recent days, Lee, but the answer to the question
chip ball
is
again, he will. Yes, every time they've got the ball. Man.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it, Derek? I think he'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have a real impact from the off.
Oh, Zaha, come on, man.
Sustained pressure, and now
first of all, should have buried that shot, and they've just given the ball away cheaply.
Almiron. A danger here.
Strong from Sanchez.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
As he's there, but he needs help there. Look, Townsend.
Townsend
chips one in, Batshuayi. Oh, what a save from Dubravka.
Goalkeeping at its best.
Should be scoring
really,
there.
Really top draw.
What a save from his knee. That should be a goal. Should be 1-0 up.
Here it is now, a substitution. So the corner play.
Finds Batshuayi. Oh.
Fisted clear.
The opposite's got a ball. Townsend on the edge of the box. Save again from Dubravka. He's really proving his worth for Newcastle. I thought that was going to be 1-0 from Townsend there. Save.
And over comes the corner. Well, as a defender, that will
put that back
down
in
to the ground.
Sanchez. Oh, that's close from Sanchez.
Score with that head and keep the ball.
This is a game where he should have got 3 points from. Batshuayi, he's got the ball. Batshuayi. Finally! Batshuayi! 1-0. Away at Crystal Palace.
Well, finally the deadlock.
It's been coming.
Not long to go now. How will that,
that touch was crucial there. And then low driven. It wasn't getting to that.
Right place,
get in
the right
there.
Time gets you a goal on this occasion.
That's why.
It's a simple goal from his point of view.
His first goal for the Prem.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it
Ezzy, a beautiful nice turn. Ezzy's through. Can Ezzy go all the way? Ezzy does. Off the post. Well deserved solo run from Ezzy. He's proving his worth. He's been my man in the match for me this game. Beautiful 360 turn there in the middle. He just darts away. One more touch in the box. Bangs it. It's a post and in. That makes it 2 for Ezzy in the Premier League.
Second goal for them here. Said, well, by playing keep ball like this, we're keeping the opposition at bay. Ward-Prowse. Oh, lovely ball.
Oh, we're going to nick another one.
To continue his run.
Got a corner.
Just couldn't get it through. And there goes.
Full time whistle. 2-0 win away. 16 shots, 7 on target. 51 possession. Oh, definitely deserved the result there. In against Norwich in the EFL Cup. And let's start off with a sim, and we'll jump in when we need to. And we also had a few changes. We brought in Pierrick, Kirby, and Benes. Benes, our new youth player. He's getting his first debut start today in the Cup. Let's hope he can play a good performance.
And the contest begins. Position. Surely, and danger still, and a penalty awarded.
And we've given away a penalty in the 5th minute.
By the referee.
Pookie's taking.
A penalty miss.
And Pookie's missed it.
Oh my word.
That's a bonus for us.
In all sorts of ways, a keeper.
Jakob Sørensen on attacking possibilities. They do pass the ball with authority to take the lead.
Oh, that Norwich have got an early goal. Norwich have scored to make it 1-0 for them. Season looking good at the moment. We're not playing very well. Okay, get a goal now. Oof, that's a close effort. Got a corner.
Corner awarded.
That's unlucky. Norwich are looking a better side.
An attack full of promise.
Right, we will be jumping in now then. We've had more possession. Go to team management. Mela. Gonna come off for Ezzy. Ezzy's gonna go into Cam. Pjeric. Tanzan's going to come on.
Oh my god, I'm a bullet.
Although Ferguson could come off, I'm sticking Zaha on. We need it. We're jumping him. Let's turn this game on its head.
He's a team player, I'm sure he'll settle in quickly. A proper pro.
It might be perfectly. As he's found Martinelli. Martinelli's running through. Martinelli runs into the box. He makes it 1-0.
All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Get in there. Superb ball. Eze and Martinelli working together as a complete duo.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast.
And we've brought it back 1-0.
At its best. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Even Martinelli won a piece on this match. Proving his worth why I signed him.
Showing patience. Too much play for Van Aanholt getting tired.
Oh, that ball's gone through, which he should have done. They are getting a penalty. They would have scored anyway. But Diop's giving away another penalty.
Jump in front. Penalty given and yellow card handed out.
I'll then save this one. Pukki doesn't miss twice. And he's gone left. Pukki's made it 2-1 from the spot.
Well, here it is again.
For a poor decision from Diop.
Is one that just hits the back of the net. Left, right, down the middle. Just find the goal.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Now we're behind again.
Half an hour remaining then.
There's still lots to do.
Davinson Sanchez. Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Get out of here.
Oh, Eze just couldn't get out of his feet. Round. Eze squeezed through. Find Martinelli. Martinelli takes it. 2-2. Martinelli and Eze link up once again. The perfect duo.
Point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip.
Yeah, he squeezes it through. Squeezes that pass through. Martinelli, great touch. Goal. He smashes the ball. Simple as that. 2-2.
Goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Let's go. We're at home. We can't lose this home EFL game.
This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
We're not giving out, giving down without a fight. Martinelli again. Can Martinelli score a hat trick in the cup? He does. 3-2. Selhurst Park is alive. 3-2. Against Norwich in the EFL Cup. We're going from 1-0 down and then 2-1 down. We're now 3-2 up. Martinelli with a hat trick.
Showing good defensive judgment. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Selhurst Park is alive. He did get a hat trick. I was right. Five shots, three goals. Martinelli, well-deserved match ball. They'll win Tasty Tennis round the Carabao Cup. Congratulations. Yeah, it's about our own performances. I believe in our young players. Martinelli just loves to play.
Thanks, that's all the questions.
There we are.
Our camera.
Martinelli.
A hat trick in his last game. Can he continue that red hot form?
We made two changes. So I left back and right back. We're on two youngsters.
Hello and welcome to Selhurst Park in South London on what is
a hosting Chelsea at home.
My name is Derek.
It's raining.
With me in the commentary position,
let's get a win.
The former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon, and we've got Premier League action coming.
We've all got
right
our youngster Boateng at the back there,
taking on Chelsea.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it.
Freedom
the fans
World.
Are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
No, run.
Miller's running through. On the man's shoot. Oh, they get tackled in, though.
Capitalise there.
Well, this is the we'll watch the counter-attack here. And picked. There we go. That's a ball.
Sanchez starts with Issa Diop in central defence. And he's through here.
Oof. Side man. That was a close counter-attack.
So important, Derek. Sometimes
break his lines.
In stopping the goal machine.
Oh, Zaha tried a quick 1-2 there with Eze.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
And he does get a ball back though. He's still got it. He wins it back twice. Chips it to Martinelli. Martinelli inside the box. Headers it for a 1-0. 1-0 at home. Celebrating with the fans. Against Chelsea.
Well,
big, big result.
That's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box.
Nice little dink from Eze.
He gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
That's four goals in the Premier League for Martinelli.
Restart the game. Can they come up with an answer? The highest order.
Lamella. Free to Eze. Martinelli finds Zaha running down the wing. Zaha's ran all the
he's
length of the pitch.
Of space.
He runs inside. Low driven cross to Eze. Eze touched it in! What a goal that was! Was that Eze got the touch or was that? Oh, it's an own goal! I thought Eze got the touch on that. It's gone down as an own goal. Chelsea have crumbled. Zaha darts inside the box. Low driven cross. It does. It comes off Thiago Silva. It does. Comes off his knee. What a run from Eze that was, though. But 2-0 at home against Chelsea. Nice tackle.
A good and fair challenge.
Chelsea are crumbling.
Palace, in terms of possession, a bit
Martinelli, has he gone through? Can Martinelli get a goal here?
We'll see it again.
Martinelli shoots. He does. What is going on to Chelsea? 3-0 in the first half.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance.
The confidence in this team, Crystal Palace side, at the moment is absolutely hitting the roof. We're hosting Chelsea at home at Selhurst Park.
Well, you've got to say,
and we're 3-0 up. Fernand working together there. That's a good ball from Eze.
Moving it forward. He's waiting in the middle. This
Martinelli. Still could be oh, just couldn't get that second goal. Every opportunity we get, we look like scoring from it. It's that own goal where rattled Chelsea. That's a good ball, though, to Douglas Costa.
Douglas Costa's lost it.
But top form Crystal Palace going under control.
To find a point on it. They're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Well, Chelsea have just got to change things up. They Kiera. Really have. It's simply not working.
Kiera goes for the low. Oh, no worries unlucky. For the time. Are they going to sneak one in before half time?
Timo Werner.
I don't think so. Not the way I'm playing. But they might do defend like that. But lucky, by the
bell. Managers will now deliver their half time team talks.
That's running. Saying that, Arsenal are 1-0 down against Newcastle there at half time. West Ham drawing 1-0 with Sheffield United.
Back there, mate.
Yeah. That's coming from an Arsenal fan. Man United drawing 1-0 against Burnley. Let's jump to a sim.
Well, away they go again. And there can be no Donny. Can he put it away?
There you go. They made it 3-1.
A fantastic goal.
51 minutes. Going to make a quick change. We need to hold this out. There we are. Now the subs are on.
Just give me myself, mate. I'm fucking at boiling point.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Pace. Ikone. Here's Kovacic. Azpilicueta. Tomori.
This is nerve-wracking.
Promising. Conte.
Oh, that's a good tackle. Still not away though. Oh, but that's a good save.
Losing custody of it, Conte.
Jack Butland, my man.
And the story is one of
get in there. 3 to 5 mil, they want 4 points. We can probably maybe get a bit more than that. Let's try and negotiate it. They want 4.6. I know we can get. So let's try and ask for 5. Let's just go for 5. Okay, though. Here we go. It all adds on that extra little bit of money there. Soon. Let's have a look at our youth. We've got a few youth players coming up through the ranks. Not quite. Some aren't quite first team standard yet. Let's just do the first hour. Do the second hour. So nothing's changed yet. Right, we do need some backup players, so I am going to look for some free transfers. So, but we'll have a look at that. What is our transfer budget on? Sorry, 7.12 mil. Al Hidani, free transfer. See if we can sign him. Yeah, I'm happy with that. 3-year deal. Mhm. Good, that's long enough. Anything over 3 years, I'll accept. So we'll give him. This is 244. I can do that. You're adamant you want that, right? Well, you dropped the bonus price down, so that's one. That's a backup right back, which we needed. And who did we go for? Cannot pronounce his name. Slaven Gobohuru. Or do we go for a youngster? He's 5'10". We're not going for him. Let's go for him. 6'3". Beast. Yeah, he'd definitely be a rotation. Cup games. 31, 2 years. See if I can get him on the free. Yep, he's happy with free. No release clause, I'm happy with that. So I've got the other one on 5. Let's do 5 as well. Then let's do that. See what they ask for. Oh, well, he don't want to come in. Okay, fair enough. Then we'll go for the youngster. He went happy with that, apparently. Yep, rotation. 4 years, okay. Like that. No release clause. I'll do this exactly the same as the other one. I'll do that, but 500 more. There we go. And then we've got ourselves another keeper. So we'll leave it there. We'll skip a few more. And then hold the transfer offer. Let's negotiate this, see if we can get 10 mil for him, that'd be nice. Would like at least 10 mil. Oh, and then he gets us gets the ump about it. Oh, you get the ump about it then, mate. I'll block. So, we've only got 4 hours left of deadline day. We brought ourselves some free agents in. Let's get this down to 3 hours. We can nab the others. It would be nice to have another striker in the mix. Important. Three years, happy with that. So release clause. Ooh, so you want 6, 54 and 27. Do that. Cool. So that's a little striker in. Let's go for a centre mid. And we'll call it there. And that, I think, is a pretty good transfer window we've had. 5 big signings and a few free agents. Cool. Cool, you want to go for 3? 3 years? Yep, that's it there. Whew. Oh, I don't really know anything about him, but I'm guessing he's off, not half bad. Let's just slow things down a bit. We'll go for 15. I'll give you 150, a bonus. Make 15 appearances. Oh, so you want to up his wage then, do you? Right, okay. You better be half decent then. I'm only doing it because I need the players. So Hennessy is sold. Benteke has another offer. Let's just go ahead and accept that. Try and get some money in the last few days. There we go. There's an offer. Five emails, let's see what's happened. Cool, everything's still going up. Right, guys, we've got Aston Villa next in our Premier League. We are away to Aston Villa, so, and they are currently sitting at, let's have a look. Yeah, they're currently sitting in 13th place. They've played for 1-1, drawn 2, lost 1. I think my mate Sam Lynch would be very happy with that, but there we are sitting at the moment in at the top of the table. Played 4, won 4. We are currently unbeaten, So we're actually doing pretty well at the moment. But Liverpool also played four, lost none as well. We scored slightly more goals. That's the only reason why we are top. But we're going to call it there for this episode. And I will be doing another record a bit later on. Thank you for watching. Make sure you're liking, subscribing to showing this, this YouTube channel some support and for myself. Thank you for the subscribing. I've got one more subscriber since I've been doing this Crystal Palace. Just keep pushing and keep doing more. Views are smashing it. Subscribe to smashing it. Likes are smashing it. I'll see you guys on the next.